This is Jason Beck with Beck's Tech, and you're watching Florida Moto News Tech Tips. Today we're going to show you how to remove and install wheel bearings. I'm going to start by removing the seal. Sometimes there's a snap ring to hold one side of the bearing in. There's not one in this wheel, so we'll be able to just start knocking the bearing out. Between the bearing in the center of the hub, there's a spacer. So you gotta kind of push the spacer to the side to get to the bearing to drive the bearing out. Kind of move it back and forth to get onto the bearing. Here's our center spacer, our old bearing. As you can see, I had the wheel on some wood. You want to put the hub on the wood, especially on the brake rotor side. You want to make sure the wood is supported by the hub, not the brake rotor, so you don't bend your brake rotor. Now we'll clean. We're going to put the new bearings. On this side of the hub, you can see some indentions, and that's to hold that spacer in there. So I'm going to start with putting the bearing on this side, so our spacer will kind of be held center when we install the bearing on the other side. Get the bearing started straight, and I got bearing drivers. Some people use sockets. I recommend the bearing driver. Usually put a little grease on the seal. And install the seal. Sometimes they can just be pushed in by hand. If not, use the bearing driver to drive the seal in. clean and install our center tube. If you were to forget this piece, when you tighten the front axle, it would pinch the bearings and the front wheel wouldn't roll. There we have our front wheel bearing removal and installation.